1,391 nurses in KwaZulu Natal graduated at the Royal Showground in Pietermaritzburg. These graduates are from campuses and sub-campuses of the KZN College of Nursing. Their graduation will take place for 2 days. KwaZulu Natal Health MEC Dr Sibongiseni Dhlomo insisted that nurses must respect their job by treating patients with care. He also mentioned that he might be attending this provincial graduation for the last time as MEC of Health, since South Africa will have its national elections next year. Dhlomo then asked for a moment of silence for nurses who passed away after being brutally murdered by their partners.
It is important to say, to remind the very young nurses as they join this profession, that this profession is a very noble profession. People love it and respect it. It is us, those who are nurses, who will spoil it. Now, whenever I go around the province and get criticisms that says our nurses have bad attitude, which is true, by the way, we are marked down on the attitude of our health professionals, including nurses. It's not all nurses who are having a bad attitude, but you can imagine in a hospital that's got 200 nurses, if one or two were to have a bad attitude, it spoils the name of the rest of all of them. Now, I always press upon that we do not have a capacity in our schools to train nurses and to train them on a good attitude.
This is KwaZulu Natal ITV News.